che c'entra, make a pair of shoes. Le scarpine per ballare, ballare, balleremo tutto il dì. Le scarpine per ballare, ballare, balleremo ancor così. In the shoemaker's shop, this refrain would never stop as he tapped away, working all the day. At his bench, there was he, just as busy as a bee, little time to lose with the boots and shoes. But his heart went pop inside the little shop when a lovely girl set him all the world. She had come to choose some pretty dancing shoes, and he heard her say in a charming way, shoes to set my feet a-dancing, dancing, dancing, dancing all the day. Shoes to set my feet a-dancing, dancing, dancing all my cares away. Then he tapped and he stitched, for his fingers were bewitched, and he sewed a dream into every seam, making shoes oh so neat, just like magic on her feet. And he hoped she'd know that he loved her so. But she danced, danced, danced as though she were entranced, like a spinning top all around the shop. On her dainty feet she whirled into the street, and he heard her say as she danced away, le scarpine per ballare, ballare, balleremo tutto il dì. Le scarpine per ballare, ballare, balleremo ancora così. Shoes to set my feet a dancing, dancing, dancing all my cares away.
Everybody's coming round to Boomtown. Driving up and trucking down to Boomtown.
Hey, Mom and Dad, here at Boomtown, the kids get to have their fun and games, too. Right at Kitty's playroom. Yes, sir, look at that there choo-choo train. And look at that speedboat. And look at that dummy.
Hey, Smiley, when did I get to play the games of the big people?
When you get the brains of the big people, that's when.
Everybody's going. Everybody's going down to Boomtown. Everybody's coming round to Boomtown. Driving up and trucking down to Boomtown.
Hey, you can't beat this great buffet at Boomtown. It beats your country ham.
I love that Boomtown chicken.
Barbecue ribs.
I love that Boomtown chicken.
Lasagna.
I love that Boomtown chicken.
What happened to all the chicken?
I told you, I love that Boomtown chicken.
Yeah. Everybody's going. Everybody's going down to Boomtown.
The village I come from in old Italy, my papa he picked who my woman would be. And when her mama and papa agreed, then we were promised, mom and me. She was Italian and from the same town. We have the same custom, we farm the same ground. And her sisters go with us as we walk up and down. 'Cause mama had not, how you say, been around. That's the way it was, like it was before. Living off the land, who could ask for more? And when we are married, we'd both make a vow to have all the children that God would allow. And if we are poor, why, we'd manage somehow. I don't understand it the way things are now. We marry just one time, the laws we obey. Living and loving the old country way, staying together the rest of our days. Now they live together, but nobody stays. That's the way it was, like it was before. Living off the land, who could ask for more? That's the way it was, the way.
so I thought of what some friend had said. There is no Santa Claus.
Oh, no.
Could not believe that it was true. And suddenly out of the blue, a train appeared with a steaming spout. A train man waved and he did shout, "Come on, son, get on board the Polar Express. We're taking you to Santa's house where you find happiness." I got on board and saw my friends, boys and girls from end to end, eating candy, chocolate things, laughing, giggling, everything. We traveled, traveled, towns flew by, bridges, rivers, and mountains high. To the north we traveled fast, and then to Santa's house at last. Suddenly amid the throng appeared a man real big and strong, dressed in red with a long white beard. It was Santa Claus.
Hi, Santa.
He looked at me, said, "Come here, son. You pick a gift, you're the lucky one. You have your choice, whatever you like. My big white horse to a two-wheel bike. I'd rather have a bell," I said, "a bell from your big reindeer sled. 'Cause when that bell rings loud and true, then I know there is you." Santa reached, pulled out a bell, and he handed it to me. The sound it made just made my heart, just filled my heart with glee. I showed and passed the bell around. They all loved that happy sound. We danced and shouted out with glee, like a happy Christmas family. "Come on, son, get on board the Polar Express. We're taking you to Santa's house where you find happiness." Well, I got on board, but to my despair, I looked for my bell, but it wasn't there. I must have dropped it, my oh my. Why did I do that? Why oh why? Morning came, we went to see. All of our gifts spread round the tree. We opened them all, there was only one left, a little box with a musical clef.
A musical clef.
I opened up that little box, and knew it was for me. And there it lay, my silver bell, pretty as can be. The note it read, "It's yours, no doubt. We saw it fall when you ran out." My sister said she couldn't hear, but to me it rang so loud and clear. My parents looked and said, "How sad. The bell is broken, you must feel bad. There's no sound and there's no ring. A bell like that should ring-a-ding-ding. The bell for me rings loud and clear every Christmas Eve. I found that you'll find happiness if you will just believe.
I believe, I believe, I believe.
If you believe, I know the bell will ring out loud and clear, and you will have that Christmas feeling each day of the year. Come on, son, get on board the Polar Express. We're taking you to Santa's house where you will find.
Oh, McCarthy is dead. McGinty don't know what McGinty is dead. McCarthy don't know it. Both of them dead. Been in the same bed, and neither one knows that the other one's dead. Ah, there's nothing like an Irish song, an Irish humor. Confession is what we Irish people love so much. My uncle went to confession and said, "Father, forgive me. I blew up 18 miles of British railway track." He said, "For your penance, do the stations." I myself have not been to confession for 35 years. I said, "Father, forgive me, for 35 years I've been not to confession. 5 days a week I stole a piece of lumber from Marty Burke's lumberyard." And the priest said, "My goodness, man, for your penance, could you make a novena?" I said, "Father, you've got the plans, I've got the lumber."
for the Gaylords, but they're here.
Hey,
Gaylords are here. We just got off the plane, that's why. Can you hear all right out there? Can you hear what you guys have? Well, anyway, what was I going to say?
I don't know what you're going to say. I never know what you're going to say.
It's windy, and we just came from a beautiful nightclub. We just worked with Bill Cosby, and this is the difference. It's a little bit of a letdown, but...
It's not for me, it's not a letdown.
It's a letdown for me.
We don't get a chance to come out here very often.
I know, if I see the wind like this.
You ready for a happy time, happy time, are you ready?
El Mazzolini Fiori, che viene dalla montagna. El Mazzolini Fiori, che viene dalla Sicilia.
Because the girl that likes the instrument. canto italiano. Oh, she don't wanna play the piano, because the girl likes the instrumento italiano. E compare, ci può suonare come si suona la fiscaletta.
Presenting Ron Gaylord and Burt Holiday, the Gaylords, America's number one singing and comedy team.
Here's a dance you ought to know,
and you're gonna love it so.
Take your hands and let you go. Shake your feathers, let them flap.
Flap your wings and do your stuff.
You can never get enough. Quack, 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 quack.
Return to me. Oh, my dear, I'm so lonely.
Used to set my feet a dancing, 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 dancing all the day. E combare, ci va suonare. E come si suona un fiscaletto.
Mamma, solo per te la mia canzone vola.
Or naso niente.
Now, another classic soundtrack to those great days in old Napoli, with their tales of the little shoemaker, the Isle of Capri, and the grapes on the vine. Let's go back with the Gaylords.
From the vine came the grape, from the grape came the wine, from the wine came a dream to a lover. He was back with Marie on the Isle of Capri, with a million stars shining above her. Once again he romanced as they kissed and they danced, and he even heard wedding bells chime. From the vine came the grape, from the grape came the wine, and for Tony a wonderful time. With a song in his heart, he would sip another little glass of wine. With each sip, he would cry. Maria vicino al tuo cuore, vediamo la vita della mia Maria, gli occhi più belli non c'è. Dalla vite dell'uva, dall'uva il vino, dal vino un sogno di te. From the vine came the grape, on the Isle of Capri,
made of milk.
When you gotta glow, you gotta glow.
Glow, little glow, and glow.
Who else? Who else?
Well, then the sexy singers came along.
That leaves us out.
Like Dean Martin.
Everybody loves somebody sometime.
And Tom Jones.
It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. And the sexiest singer of them all.
Then Elvis Presley came along with his karate style.
I won't say it again.
Ah!
Yeah, bless my soul, it's the matter with me. I'm a champion.
A whole new world of rock and roll opened up.
Boom.
How, ba 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 wow, wow, da 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 da. Bow, wow, wow, da 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 da